The Congress has sent me here as a representative of the United States to enlist France in our war against England. Without your aid, the United States will end before it has begun.